You have finished eating your crispy chicken nuggets. It's getting late. You peek at your watch while yawning, and you see that it's time to leave the Jacko Burger. You collect your child's shoes from the plastic cubby next to the indoor playground. You peek into the large, crawling tubes and covered slides and call your child's name. You call again. No answer. You even threaten a time out, and still no response. "Don't make me come in there after you," you exclaim as you climb onto the big toy towards the ball cage. Stretched across the pit of multicolored plastic balls is a wobbly rope bridge, intended for five-year-olds. You must reach the other side, and you carefully step out onto the bridge. It sways dangerously with your weight, and the entire restaurant erupts into mocking laughter. That sends you into a vivid flashback of when you were attacked by dogs as a child. The room spins, and you fall headlong into the ball pit. You fumble to the surface as the smell of feet and discarded diapers overtake you. Suddenly, you put your hand into something wet.
Yeah, that was ugly.